He's almost able to dress himself. That's the guy who's going to be sitting across the table from China's President Xi Jinping in less than a week.